This is the Amplified Alchemy. And as you look at it, you can see the multiple fades. The logo's got a fade, the frame has a fade, there's a fade here, fades. This is one of the funnest bikes to paint.
Next question has to be, how long does this take? Or how long do all of these bikes take?
Some of these bikes will take an hour and a half, all the way up to 120 hours to complete, just in the paint process.
I think we're gonna need to see this in action.
Absolutely.